Two parties only.
Come in, Minnesota. I interrupt this broadcast to remind you that you have a choice November 7th. They say a third-party candidate can't win. Sound familiar? Why not choose the common-sense solution instead of the lesser of two evils? It's time to look these wafflers and spin doctors in the eye and say, you're fired. See you at the polls.